Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is Madden 17 on EA Sports.
One game away. Hashtag we want Dallas is in full effect. We beat Dallas, we go to the conference, and we go to the Super Bowl. But right here, first and 10, Carson Wentz gets absolutely drilled. And it's going to be a tough game. Ain't going to be, you know, a simple game. It's against the Cowboys, as right here, Zach Ertz has no clue what to do, and we go three and out. Second and four for the Cowboys. Dak all day. This man is a pure beast. Cole Beasley. Now, since Zeke Elliott is MVP and rookie MVP, pretty much every rookie MVP or any awards, he's a 94 overall, I believe, which Marvel Words said it is. So look at his handoff here. Look at that. Right up the gut. Right up the gut. Zeke gets in there, but he gets false 1 yard short, which I am cool with. But nonetheless, man, he hands the ball off to Alfred Morris and gets destroyed. Now, 6 yards to the end zone. Second and goal here. We are pushing them back. But listen, man, he's in shotgun. Well, he's all by himself. Dak fires. He's got all day in the pocket. Pump fakes the... Whoa! If he escaped that, I would have been really upset. But the Eagles defense, defensive ends came into play right here. Nice pass to the veteran Jason Witten for a touchdown for Dallas. Now, it's okay. We bounce back. This is it, man. This is the divisional round of the playoffs. We ain't here to just get our ass beat. See Wentz looking fires, and he's going to find DGB. And look, we get some daylight. But somehow I went left. I thought I was going to get laid out. I had no clue what to do. But second and 10 here. Start of the second quarter. Wentz looking. Wentz fighting. And he gets sacked. Jason Pierce has no clue what to do. And just lets his man get, you know, to Carson Wentz. And once again, another bad play. I don't know what to do, man. It's really upsetting. As 4th and 17 here, and we're going to pin him at the 2-yard line, which was at 1 yard. But hey, you made 2 yards is good. But fortunately, he keeps feeding the ball, gets yards, 5 yards each carry, and which is simple for him. So 1st and 10 play action for Dak, and he's going to scramble, find some pressure. Look at this, man. Look at this, man. He's fighting, and we lay him out. But it doesn't do anything. This man is a pure beast. 1st and 10. Dak looking all day in the pocket. He's going to find Cole Beasley. He could have took it off there and got a first down as well. But he finds Cole Beasley for a first down. 1st and 10. Dak looking once again all day. But gets drilled. And it's one man. And look at that. Dez could have caught that one. But he didn't. 3rd and 3 for Dallas. Dak by himself. Look at this. Look at this all day in the pocket. He's going to find Witten as he's going to go down for a first down. 3rd and 6 for the Cowboys. Zeke behind him. Play action. Look at this, man. Jason Witten, but he drops it. And he's going to kick the field goal to make it 10-0. But listen, as long as we can keep doing that, put some points on the board, we can do this. But look at Dak, and he gets taken down. But I believe that was Fletcher Cox but another play action here. I mess up on the DN once again. Dak gets drilled, but it doesn't matter because Dak is a beast. And Dez with a one-handed grab, first and goal, and look at this, man. Dak scrambles. Look at this. Fumbles, and yet somehow he gets it. Really? Anyway, 13-0, and the second half is ready to go. I'm not going to lie, guys, I'm a little nervous here. I thought, you know, hey, I'll start getting focused now. This is playoff football, and it's looking like it's going to be an undefeated season for Dallas here. So look at this. Dak all time in the pocket. He's looking, finds a man in the corner of the over. Oh, man, that was a close one. If Cole was a little faster, that would have been money. And I'm not going to lie, that would have been a filthy play. Look at Darren Sproles here returning the punt. He's going to find some green here. He sees some daylight. Look at this man go. Tries to find any way he can, but gets a couple yards there. At least 10 yards to 20-yard return. Nothing really much, but trying to find some way to get some yardage here. So Nelson Aguilar tries to get the first down, but it doesn't do anything. So 2nd and 3rd here. Wentz is going to hopefully move Selleck and Shearer. There's no one, but look at Wentz here. Finds Zach Ertz for a first down. So now we're moving them chains. We're feeling pretty good now. We motion Selleck again. Wentz looking. Now he's got some time, and he see You want to know what a dot is? That's a dot. I never throw that in the needle ever again. So second and nine here, Wentz looking, and you can see Zach Ertz right here. This is what my bread and butter is, man. This is what I have to do. I can't. The deep ball doesn't work. The run game doesn't work. Dink and dunk passes, and just slants down the middle goes. But look at DGB almost gets the touchdown. But right here, Skandrick is going to be out for the play, I believe, so he won't return. Wentz looking. Look at the speed. Oh my God, Vernon comes in like a bullet. 13-0. Still, Dallas goes 3-and-out, and we have to find a way. Screen pass. He reads the screen, but it fails when we almost get the first down. And Darren Sproles gets laid out. Oh, 3rd-and-5. Wentz going to see, and he over. I don't know what the hell that was. That was embarrassing. So another play action here for Dak. Dak looking. Finds a wide open Dez Bryant, and it's over, man. It's not looking good. 19-0. They're going to go for a two-point conversion. Play action once again, and we find some coverage. We find some heaters, and we get an opportunity to at least have 3 minutes of football for the Eagles. At least try to do something here. Wentz looking. Look at that. He's going to scramble. He's going to go deep and find Jordan Matthews, but it doesn't do anything. 2nd-and-10. We got to find something here. It's a struggle. But most likely, we're just trying to find any ways to at least get something going. Darren Sproles breaks a tackle to at least try get a first down, but he's short a yard. So 3rd-and-1 here. That gives a quick pass to Zach Ertz, and he gets a first down. So it's literally just trying to at least get up the field, but I'm just throwing dink and dunk passes, and it's not working. It's 19-0. I'm in a run. So I'm just trying to play just for something. But, trying to get 19 points out of 2 minutes is not going to work. So right now I'm just going deep. 3rd-and-24. Might as well just chuck it up to, Jordan Matthews. And it happens. It works, but it's just, a statistic. Nothing. It's just falling apart. The season is pretty much over now. I'm just playing for statistics, trying to at least look, the offensive defense look good. So a failed play action here as Carson Wentz gets bumped to the tight end, and it's a disaster. Either way, he was blitzing, and it was just a disaster of a play. But right here, Nelson Aguilar comes in with the grab. Listen, you can tell by the tone of my voice, I'm already out of it. I'm disappointed. Just terrible, terrible play. Just play style of me just being a complete pleb. And look at here, running. Carson Wentz running for his life and goes down like a sack of bricks. So 3rd-and-goal, might as well just try to run. Hurry up here. At least get something going. Pretty much not to go, have 0 points in the playoff game. A touchdown would be nice knowing that, hey, at least just scored a touchdown. So Carson Wentz going to find DGB, and he gets in the end zone. And we get a touchdown. So we're going to try to go for the two-point conversion here. Wentz looking, and he's going to find Jordan Matthews. And we do get it. And we're on the onside kick. Hopefully, maybe something can happen here. And she Sturges here with the kick. And guess what happens? Nothing. Just kidding. It's over. He's going to try to milk the clock here. As I still can't even tackle him, even though he's milking the clock. Because Josh Gordon is a beast for him right now. Look at that. Just milking the clock. I wish he fumbled right there. That's why I was really trying to haul ass and like, hey, lose your stamina. Be fumble to get the ball back. But it's over, man. The season is done. Dak, Zeke, and Dez, running the game. The three monsters of Dallas. They won. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the video. Watch me get my ass kicked. Shout out to Mark My Words. This is Potsy, and I'm out. Peace.